First and 10 for Montana and Company. Eluding the pressure right. Oh, you saw that one coming. It's intercepted. Thrown back across his body. Picked up by the former first rounder, Trey Waynes. Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. Now on the run, he'll throw it back deep over the middle. Montana sliding out of the pocket. And here's another interception, the third of this first quarter. Picked off at the 35. And he takes this one. That's not a problem.
Yeah, not a problem at all. They just want to make sure they get things settled down a little bit.
And his pass is intercepted for the fourth time today.
That is now four interceptions, Charles, that he has thrown in this first half. How do you treat a situation? What do you say to your quarterback right now?
Palmer now, the throw on third down. Got him. Play action. It's Montana. They'll roll him out right. Looking here for Schmidt downfield.